I'm in asylum number two. I look outside and see a lovely view. But when the lights go out, I begin to have my doubts. The souls of those chickens watching me. I used to work in a great big hatchery. Chickens as far as I could see. Lights went out one stormy night, all alone but not just quite. A million chicken souls were watching me. I hear those squawking chicken souls. They sound just like a thunder roll. I see lightning in the sky. I see their crazy eyes. I see those chickens watching me. They're sensing my anxiety. They are all thinking about me. I can look one in the face in a well-lighted place, but at night that squawking torments me. I never meant them any harm. I did not take away their farm. I did what I was told by the office up the road. It was really just a job to me. I hear those walking chicken souls. They sound just like a thunder roll. I see lightning in the sky. I see their crazy eyes. I see those chickens watching me. About me. Now I'm more innocent as a man can be. Why have they picked me out? I didn't know what it was all about. It was really just a job to me. I hear their gizzards grinding me. Their livers are digesting me. Why, the chicken parts will never stop until the day I drop. No one will ever know what became of me. I hear those squawking chicken souls. They sound just like a thunder roll. I see lightning in the sky. I see their crazy eyes. I see those chickens watching me. Another one, Buffalo Blue.